car caught on fire at the gas station, so Merry Christmas to them. I guess they get a new car out of the deal. Anyways, didn't sound like anybody was hurt. We always replace the car. So we're headed down there. I'm still in my jammies. Decided I got a call on Christmas Day. I was going to respond in the appropriate attire for the day. So Merry Christmas.
It's a little warmish.
Baby off. The owner's gonna go get the title and we'll go dump that thing off and get it out of our hair. Was able to scoop that up without a problem, clean up the mess to the best of our ability. We dropped that thing over at Ballard's and they met us over there and brought us a title, and we dumped it off there and they'll send that thing to the scrapper. So Merry Christmas, thanks for coming along for the ride, and I hope you enjoyed my outfit. What can I say? Yeah. think of that, huh? It's gonna get better every time.
Covers the tires.
Come close. We're not on the road again. We're down at the shop. I'm gonna cut these fender flares out so my tires quit rubbing. Getting kind of old. Am I the only one that's glad Christmas is over? On to a new year and bigger, better, and badder things.
I'm glad.
Working on cutting that out. What a mess. Tire's got a few plugs in it over the years. Probably one on the inside too somewhere. It's pretty funny. Right rear tire repair.
Right rear.